Eli Lilly starts world's first human trial of COVID-19 antibody treatment. American pharmaceutical company Eli Lilly said on June 1 that they had begun an early-stage human trial to test an antibody therapy meant to treat COVID-19. It is the world's first study of an antibody treatment against COVID-19. Scientists will use the first phase of the trial to determine if the antibody treatment is safe for use against the disease. They are expected to release the results of the first phase of the trial by late June. The COVID-19 patients they are testing the treatment on are currently hospitalized at New York University's Grossman School of Medicine in New York, Cedars-Sinai in Los Angeles, and Emory University in Atlanta. Eli Lilly hopes to make the treatment available by autumn if the trial shows that it is effective against the disease. Eli Lilly's Senior Vice President and Chief Scientific Officer, Dr. Dan Skovronsky, explained that the company was able to work making a new medicine against COVID-19 as soon as the epidemic began. He compared their work on the antibody treatment to the work other scientists have been doing to try to repurpose other drugs to be used against COVID-19. Skovronsky said, "Now we're ready and testing it in patients." According to CNN, Eli Lilly partnered with Canadian biotechnology company Absolera to develop the antibody treatment. After receiving a blood sample from one of the first recovered COVID-19 patients in the U.S., Absolera went through the millions of antibodies the patient had. Absolera scientists, as well as those from the Vaccine Research Center of the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, then selected what they considered the most potent antibodies to be included in a treatment. Eli Lilly scientists helped them engineer monoclonal antibody therapy for COVID-19, a kind of therapy that has also been used in HIV, lupus, cancer, asthma, and Ebola treatments. In the laboratory setting, the therapy was able to block the virus's ability to infect cells. The human trial will show if it works on patients as well. The company has named the treatment LY-COV-555, or Lucky 555. The current human trial will be randomized, placebo-controlled, and double-blind, which means neither the patients or doctors will know if a patient receives the medicine or a placebo. CNBC reports that Eli Lilly's next phase of testing will involve non-hospitalized COVID-19 patients.